In this video, we are going to find out how to reduce existing selling positions when the price goes down. So let's find out how to calculate that in MQL4. To do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Adivsor from Template, Continue. I will call this file Simple Sell Position Modify, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now we can delete everything above the onTick function and the two command lines here. The first thing we do is to check if we have no open orders. That would be the case if orders total delivers a return value below 1. And in that case, we are going to open a demo sell trade. That is done by using order send for the current symbol. We want to sell 10 micro lot. Now that we have a test position, we want to go through all the open orders. That's done by a for loop. Orders total will deliver the number of open orders. And we go through all the orders until we have no order left. We select each order. That is done by using order select for the current value of the for loop counter. We use select by position and mode trades as parameters. And now we check if the current order symbol is equal to the symbol on the chart. And as we only want to modify sell trades, we also want to know if the return type of order type is OP_sell, all in capital letters. And if that is the case, we have a sell position. So let's check if the equity is above the balance. That would be the case if the account equity is bigger than the account balance. And if all these conditions here are true, we want to close a part of the existing position. That is done by using order close. For the current order ticket, we want to close 1 micro lot each time. For the current ask price, the slippage tolerance is 3. And the last parameter here stands for a color. We don't need a color, so we use CLR_none. That's almost it. Let's close the two loops here. And now you can click on the compile button or press F7. You should not get any errors. But if you don't understand what all the code here does, or if this was too fast for you, maybe you want to watch the other videos of this video starter series. Or maybe even the premium course is interesting for you. But for now, if you don't have errors, please click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to Metatrader. And in Metatrader, we click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Please select the new file Simple Sell Position Modify.ex4, mark the visual mode here, and start a test. Let's save the file as Simple Sell Position Modify.mq4. Pick this one, and this time the Expert Adivsor is working. It was just the file name. Simple error, can take hours to find. But in this little video you have learned how to create an Expert Adivsor that is able to modify existing sell positions, and you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL4 code.